What does a dairy farm have to do with Christmas? If you're confused, you're not alone. I'm confused. The kids are confused. The kids? They're kindergarten students at Titonka School. And together we are looking forward to the most unusual Christmas tradition in Iowa, the milking of Santa Claus.
There he is.
Right there.
There's Santa Claus.
Is this Santa Claus?
Yeah.
There she is, Santa Claus. Third from the end in a proud line of healthy Holsteins that belong to Keith and Alice Bartelt. Alice will attempt to clear up this confusing Christmas tale.
Well, she was born on Christmas Eve 10 years ago, and so they decided to name her Santa. She's about our best cow, and she last year had over 24,000 pounds of milk, which is quite good.
Now we know how this four-legged Santa came to be. The Christmas milking came about 6 years ago, when the Bartelt's youngest son volunteered his folks' farm for a class field trip. The kids were fascinated by the cow named Santa. A legend was born, and now every year at Christmas time, Santa is milked. The kids have a grand time. In fact, some are at a loss for words after seeing the cow named Santa.
Weird.
Surprised.
I never saw a cow named Santa Claus.
Do you think that Santa could make it down your chimney?
No.
Why not?
Because he's too big.
Santa's not the only cow who gets attention during the visit. The youngsters have free run of the milking barn, and Keith Bartelt wouldn't have it any other way.
The story in the Bible and the animals that were there, the animals add a lot to the Christmas meaning for me, and watching the kids enjoy it is makes it that much more thrilling.
Rick Swalwell on the Christmas Road near Titonka.